Draw an Atlantic salmon. Step 1. Draw a straight horizontal line. This is called the lateral line. Step 2. Draw arches on the top and bottom of the line. Step 3. Add eye and mouth. The mouth does not go past the eye. Draw crescent-shaped gill cover. Step 4. Draw the fins. The tail is slightly forked. Step 5. Add dots above the lateral line and a few below. Sometimes dots are X-shaped. Add 2-3 dots on the gill cover. Step 6. Color and display your fish.